Ah, there you are. The Elder told me there'd be four healers. This is the man who summoned us. Contact him.
My name is Saint Germain. I've always been interested in books. I became quite well known over the years, but my heart was weary, and unknown illness haunted me. I tried every medicine from every pharmacy, but the doctors told me it was futile. They said death would claim me in 4 years. Those years have passed now. I only have a week left. I've traveled the world looking for a cure, but I failed. Eventually, I came to Africa, where shamans are known for their skills. But even their magic couldn't help me. My illness was too strong. I roamed the desert in desperation. It seemed better to be killed by the sun than by the illness. But then I stumbled upon a man who was dying of thirst, and I gave him my water. I didn't need it after all. I had no desire to live. The man listened to my story and told me that life is a treasure worth fighting for. He told me of a house where you can obtain the secret of life through a purification ritual. He gave me a map to the house, and now I've found it. I must do whatever it takes to get inside.
Greetings. You're one of the heat. Good. If you're able to help us, you'll get your reward.
More healers? How many have to die before you're satisfied? You must stop this.
You're here. Like I said, the town isn't safe. We all want to conduct, but I don't have to explain this. You should hurry and collect.
Look what I found in my room. My name is on it.
I found one in my room, too.
Well, that's it. I'm done.
You're right. It's not...
Lisa. Please, take this tray. My grandmother told me, put the ingredients you collect on the tray.
Thank you.
is she? Oh, I thought that was the end of me. Here, I found this. It's connected to the ritual some.
Excellent. You're the first one to gather all of... It's hidden somewhere in town, but we aren't sure here. As soon as you get the heart, I'll... I knew you were the one to solve the secret of the crown. And now you can head toward the house. We erased it from all maps in the world, trying to hide the curse. This map will help you find your way to...
Fidritu Pule.
Congratulations! You made it through the first night. But you'll... There's a list of what you'll need for the second night in your room. Feel... Now. Thank you.
glad you're okay. Are you looking for the ritual book? It might be. I'm looking for a special cake recipe. Thank you. Here, it's usually dark in the library. And this will help you get it. is it. Thank you. Here, I found this in room 5. It belongs...
Hello? Sorry. Oh, yes, hello. You must be the healer. The last healer came here too. Maybe you'll have better luck. These things are...
It's you. I was just thinking about my daughter. You were there in the house. Is she? So, they were right. She is a witch.
Hello, a healer, eh? The herbs cost...
People say I've got it easy as the Elder's daughter, but that's not true. It's hard to keep the balance between what I want and what my father wants. My future was laid out before I was born. That must be why I long to fight his expectations. I got interested in magic. At first, it was just a crystal ball to see, but over time, I learned more. I think there were witches in my family. I studied moon phases and ancient languages, herbs and plants. I knew more than anyone in this miserable town. Lisa would never understand me. She's only interested in flowers and cakes. Her only real goal is to be a good... But I want so much more than that. So we're not friends anymore. After her engagement to Gavin, she became too silly and sentimental to bear. She doesn't know that Gavin and I still meet. We're not friends, but sometimes he makes me presents. It's better for it to stay a secret. If anyone knew, the newspaper would... I just want them to leave me alone so I can keep working on my magic. In fact, I recently found something interesting in my father's scroll.
It was about the house on the hill. No one ever goes there, but I learned there's secret magic hidden in that house. It sounds dangerous, so I hesitate to awaken it. But I'm sure my brooch will protect me.
Thank you for your purchase. Here are the herbs you need. And...
So, are you ready for the... Good luck in there.
What are you doing here? Doesn't matter.
Sodes volo sit anima tua peaceful.
made it through the second night. Your room is waiting for you, as usual. The list for the third night is there.
Sorry about all. We had a fight today. Here.
I see you're ready for the third night. I know that purifying Meryl's... Thank you. I'll... Kevin? But he was her friend. The third night. I'll come for you.
Thank you, brave friend. Yes, I feel I can call you friend. It's true, I used... But you saved my soul, and this whole time...
You did it. You saved her. Gavin was arrested.
I can't believe it's finally over.